Ronnie Martin. I'm the owner and operator of RL Martin and Son Saddlery here in Falls Valley, Oklahoma. This is some of the inventory we keep on hand all the time. We buy, sell, and trade built saddles, along with all the repairs that we do. Today, I'd like to show you a pair of taps that we make here. These are commonly called bulldog taps or brush taps. They're made to protect your boots when you're riding in rough country. These are made out of 13, 15 ounce Herman Oaks leather, laced in 5 to 6 ounce rawhide. Stainless steel buckles and contours on there. And inside we have a 2 1/4 inch nylon bell bottom stirrup. And the reason we put these in there is to keep the weight down. These things get pretty heavy on the bottom end of the stirrups when you're saddling the horse. So these are pretty light, but they're very, very strong. They also have a little leather tread and hangers in there. Now these we sell for $265. If you're interested, come by, stop by and see us or give us a call at 405-207-3403. Thank you for watching.